One time, as Abdullah Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu was served his evening meal, he heard the recitation of the Imam. While he was in his house, and he did not hurry from his food until he had finished what he needed. Al-Hadith Muwatta Imam Malik, book number 54, hadith number 54719.